0 pence down at the forge today with my friend James, the Bushcraft Blacksmith, and in his hand is Sleeping Wolves. I don't know if I can get close enough to, I might be able to, for you to see the wolf on there. And if James flips it over, you'll be able to see it on the other side as well. There we go. Brilliant. And it's all finished. And on the end, jawstone, which is all nice and shiny. I don't think that will focus. Well,